But now we need to go to Marilyn's turn in the sun, so says Heat Miser. And Marilyn's going to do a little version of, think Winter Wonderland, a little karaoke with Aretha Franklin. Now, when Marilyn told me she was going to do a little Aretha Franklin, I first said, well, you better show her some RSPCT, right? I also said, you better think what you're trying to do, you better think. So she thought about it. And we're going to do it right now. So the host of Marilyn's Cafe Society, Marilyn May, and her fine performance with a little Aretha. Take it away.
This is my third time singing this song. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird who sings a love song. As we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we'll build a snowman, and we'll pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire, as we grew by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we'll build a snowman, snowman. He'll say, are you married? He'll say, why no man? Later on, we'll conspire as we groove by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. La-di-da-di-da-da-di-da. Walking in a winter wonderland.
All right, Marilyn. Oh, I tell you, love that Aretha. How many weddings have I been to where I heard You Make Me Feel Like a Natural Woman played? So, great songs. All right, well, I tell you what, let's remember you're live on 1340 WJOL from Crossroads Christian Church here on Barthelme, just off of Black, and this is the Maryland's Cafe Society Singing for Charity event, and later on in this program, we'll be presenting families with some help for the holidays, and that wouldn't be possible without these supporters today. Of course, right here, Crossroads Christian Church and Pastor Matt Summers and the whole church family, thank you very much. Also, WCCCC, known as Will County's Community Action Agency. You can find them at www.wcccc.net. Zip Fitness and their fine models here for us today. That was fun guessing those guys' weight during the break. That shows that really does the work over there at Zip Fitness. Zip Fitness serves Northern Illinois and Chicagoland with 4 locations, 1 in Waukegan, 1 on the north side of Chicago, 1 in Joliet, and the new one opening soon in Bolingbrook. So there's one near you. That'd be a great New Year's resolution.